Hey everyone, welcome back to the Bloodborne walkthrough Lorethrough. Episode 7. We're in the last portion of the Pthumerian house dungeon, Labyrinth. We're in layer 3. Let's summon an NPC to help us out. We got 2 of the 3 bosses done. Well on our way to the 3rd one right now. He's right here. Let's summon Prospector Olek. Now let's... Oh, these guys. Yep. These guys are tough. And that's right. There is... Where? Oh, he's on that side? Okay. So what we're going to do is we're not going to summon Olek yet. I'm just going to run through this and not even care about beating the enemies. Because honestly, the best thing, because chalice dungeons are so annoying, the best thing to do is just try to get through them as quickly as possible. You know, and, this way, we'll go this way, we'll go all the way here. Try to get our layout done here. There is the stairs right there, where we want to go. Bell lady is. Bullets. This is the guy that's firing the cannon. If we can get them to, you know, this kind of shows you, and there's a ritual blood number 2 you need for creating another. Alice, over here. Go this way. We'll get that little alien creature in a minute. Kind of spoils a little bit, I would think, and we'll talk about that later. And Bloodborne. 12 Quicksilver. So that's. Now. Cold blood. how we can take on final boss area. On with the story. Bloodborne. Awesome. Luckily, the Chalice dungeons aren't too long. You know, they aren't that bad. Oh, there's something up there. There's another area. Have to find it. They're throwing stuff at you. Oh. Careful. Entrance the way it is. Drops arcane haze, which you do want to beat them, because they drop, that's another chalice item used to create chalices. So anyway, we'll just all around make sure we die right. Bolt paper. The saw spear is the best weapon for guys, and we see a little critter. They're all riddled. Yeah, temper plus gemstone. They're all the Chalice dungeons are riddled with little critters. You get gemstones and bloodstone stars. So, this is why you kind of do them in order early, because you can get the upgrade materials quicker, more gems quicker. There's another pain in the butt. Hold what to do. Got everything. Go to the second layer. There. Which I believe we can't get through yet. Just run at it. So. want to make sure. Because sometimes they do have doors. He'd come back. Got the ladder here. This is how you get up. Blood vials, which are needed. Way. Get these off sling. Chest over there. Want. There's the two mold. More chalice materials we need. Here, counter those idiots throwing Molotovs. Sorry for the swivel. I want to make sure we get everything here. Now let's get out of here. Now let's summon Ole. Out. We have another area here. Layer is always the trickiest. Another area. That, how did he I didn't get hit there. I don't know how that happened. I gotta watch the replay of that. I know I didn't get hit. Wow. That's incredible. Truly. That's truly incredible. I did not get hit there. That is really annoying. Wait, derping out there, bud? More to mold. We'll read all this after we're done with the chalice done. Actually, you know what? We're safe here. Material used in holy chalice ritual. One of the basic ingredients to satiate a holy chalice in coagulable blood when all is melted in blood. Mold that grows from rotten flesh and blood inside the old labyrinth matures to bear giant spores. Tiny smatterings of haze are found in certain ritual materials, sometimes required for special rites. The additional rite sinister bell makes its bell-ringing woman appear. When she rings a sinister bell, hunters from other worlds will be beckoned as adversaries. Cocktail. So it's really nice to do the chalice dungeons, like I said. Because, the items you get, you know? Here because we gotta go down there. Hold that. Ritual do. And more ritual blood too, which we need. You know all this. Probably dealing with all the other BS. thought there was something here. Maybe not. I guess not. Okay, now we're ready to take on the boss then. Olek. Come on. Go fight the boss. Force be with me. Oh, crap. Hard hunters outfit. Watchdog of the old lords. I got greedy there. That's on me. You want to stay, and just like with all beasts, you want to hit him legs. They leave my blood st- oh no, they didn't leave. He's going to die very quickly. Come on, Elgato. blood chunk. And we got another chalice. This is the Thumera Chalice. Using a ritual tomb altar in the Hunter's Dream to break the seal in the old underground labyrinth, let the chalice reveal the tomb of the gods, let blood be the hunter's nourishment, yet partake in Thumera Root Chalice. We do not want to mess with the Root Chalices, but Root Chalice is used in rituals to break old seals and said to change the labyrinth's form. The old labyrinth was carved in Thumerians. That's really interesting lore. Superhuman beings that were said to have unlocked the wisdom of the Eldritch Truth, the Thumerians. Then central Thumera chalice. But only a root chalice changes the shape of the old labyrinth when used in ritual. The old. Yeah. I'm an elder. We have the Thumera chalice. This is the Thumera root chalice. This is almost the same thing, but harder, but totally different. But this is a central Thumera chalice. So that's our next chalice we're going to make. We needed 6 of these. We created that.
Welcome. What is it here? Very well. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Took us a long time to beat the last layer, but that boss has a lot of HP, so I'm going to hold out a little bit more to do this chalice, because I think we need a little more vitality and strength. But next episode, we're going to continue on with the story of Bloodborne. So, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.